Right.
Turn this off now.
Here we are. Again. Yeah, I'll turn that off when I get near there. Looks bigger again.
Bigger than last time.
Yeah, it's growing. Someone's watered it. Yeah, it's definitely brighter, look. See it?
That's me.
It's definitely bright because you can see all the wall, look.
Mm. Yeah, Forrest is picking up the... you can get one to the top. That's fun, that,
isn't it? I bought a spare battery for this case.
Yeah.
Right. See, I've got a wide-angle lens.
How wide is a wide angle lens? If you listen, just so you can hear, there's a noise from a backpack, the sank's banging. So if you hear like a tapping,
right,
that's what it is.
That's leaves coming down. Just trying to think. What I'm saying is, see this over here. Just wondering. You can get it. That will get it all. Yeah.
Can you see it from there?
It will get most of it in.
What there?
Hmm. Do you reckon the front or the back? I don't want it too near the...
In here you'd get a hell of a view.
Oh, you just want to see inside the doors, don't you, in that? Out to a little. Okay then, what I'll do, we'll come over here.
Tell us your name.
I heard something. It went. Fuck. Yeah.
That was you, can you do it again?
That was... Oh, it went.
What?
It went... Oh. Fuck. Yeah.
That was you, can you do it again?
What? It went... Oh. Fuck. Yeah.
That was you, can you do it again?
That was that moving.
What?
My meter. Like someone tugged the thing. I had my camera on there. But I don't know if it caught it moving.
Did you move it?
It bloody moved. It moved that much, I think. Look, that can't. The only way it moved is. Look at that. Yeah. It's tugged a bit. And that was hanging right down there.
Mm. Right, let's stop that one. It's too long. Do you want to ask some questions? What do you want to do? Pop your stuff in there first.
shitload of chocolate.
No, no, it like ached.
It feels so different up here tonight.
It feels a bit weird up here tonight.
Got a 12 volt infrared light out here. Good here. We haven't even got into the ruin yet.
Yeah.
Is that you making things fall from the trees? Do you want us to go over there?
He wants us to go over there. I looked at the camera and went...
Would you like us to stay here? Or would you like us to leave?
We ain't come here to harm you again.
No, we're not here.
Oh. I know you said some nasty words to me. I don't know if that was aimed at me or Matt. Are you paying that back?
Yeah, hang on.
Oh, what are you, what is it?
What?
Don't know,
I've got a voice at the end of this.
Have you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hang on.
Do
you want to stay around here?
Not really.
Oh. And I'll walk around the back.
I'll go inside and you can walk around.
If you want.
Yeah, I don't like it out here.
Nor do I.
Come round, we'll jump down that way.
Shorts ain't push me.
Sorry?
My shorts ain't push me.
Really?
Yeah. I was there and I don't know if I left my... I know it's a bit of a hill. I just felt like, you know, if you go dizzy.
Yeah. Alright, so... towards you.
Oh yeah, I feel it coming.
Yeah, so it's not a breath. There's no breeze whatsoever in here, nothing's moving. And something just went...
I feel it, so I thought... You fucking kidding me.
What was that?
I don't know. I'm getting rambling from this bit.
Sorry?
You're rumbling from this bin. Watch yourself. Keep to the edge, man. It's rumbling.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm putting it underneath here, just in case anything falls off this bugger.
What if you're up for it?
It's banging in the distance, that is.
If you're up for it, we can do some bits in these rooms as well.
I was just looking at that.
I'll pop in there and get in there and see if we can get anything.
Well, if I walk back round front,
yeah,
I can get that way, can't I?
Yeah, I think so.
I can film you in there. Hang on. I'm going to leave everything going.
Is that staying there?
For a minute.
Yeah. I'll stay here. I've got a headache.
Yeah, I've got pressure on me.
Yeah. Whereabouts?
All over. I feel just...
Yeah, I'll wait here. Yeah, right.
Yeah, I'll look out.
No, it's good doing EVP quick. Is there anyone here with us? Can you tell us your name? Who are you? Right. Is there anyone here with us? Can you tell us? Right. Is there anyone here with us? Can you tell us your name? Right. Is there anyone here with us? Can you tell us your name? Who are you? Do you have a message for us? Did you push Alan? I can hear the cars on the motorway on this. Really loud.
Yeah. Probably will on that.
Yeah. Right, if there is anyone here with us that would like to speak, talk to this light in my hand.
Right. That was me, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, I know that. You're in me.
That was me making the scratchy noise. How many spirits are in this building with us? Who is in this building with us? Is there anyone here that would like to speak? Is there anyone upstairs that would like to speak?
The same person who was here that spoke speaking to us last time.
Are you here?
You said Matt's name, Matt.
Were you telling us your name? Or were you talking to me?
Nasty by saying that nasty word. To me. Come on. Explain yourself. Why did you call me that nasty word? C word.
Do you remember us from last time?
a cigarette.
So you're still running?
I'm still running.
Yeah, I understand. Right, we're going to take some pictures now. If you are here with us, can you try your best to manifest in one of the pictures? If all you can manage is a ball of light, can you try and make it a shape? Make it a triangle for me. If you can show yourself as a triangular ball of, well, a triangular light on these pictures, we will know you're here with us.
Just leave something on there.
On what?
Put a light on there.
What?
Camera. Oh, no, that's the thing.
It might be a flash.
I want to talk to that spirit. It said that nasty name. And it was talking to Matt. Is that your name, Matt? Is that what's put on the wall there? Did you die here?
Make a noise again, putting it back in my pocket, right?
So you know it is. He says it makes no noise.
Right, so I'm going to take some more pictures now.
Yeah.
This camera may be able to pick you up. Pick up an image of you. Try and manifest so they can see you.
Pass the camera at the front, the red light you can see.
Say again, red light?
The red light's outside, what we put outside in the bush. See if you can show yourself on there to us. Give us a sign on it. You're going to have to talk to us because this will be the last time we come up here.
For a while.
Come and touch me. Are you playing PvP?
No. Take pictures. I was going to put the EVPs on. So I'll record.
Giggling now. Someone giggling. Sound like a woman.
Take pictures. I was going to put the EVPs on. So I'll record. What?
Giggling now. Someone giggling. Sound like a woman. What When I said come and touch me, it sounded like a woman giggling. She went. Hey? Yeah, it went like that. You just giggled at me. Do it again.
Anything else?
No.
We're here to try and find out about what happens after you die, or after we die. If you could help us with that, we'd be very grateful. All you've got to do for that is use the devices we've got all around the building. And try and communicate with us. So can you tell us your name, please? Tell us why you're here. Are you trapped here? Are there any spirits here with us tonight?
The trouble is you're going to have to watch your feet on the thing because that can sound like...
It really doesn't sound like anything.
Can you say the name Matt again? Every time I talk, I said, it's not an echo, it's a different voice.
Yeah.
You know that one during the day we got when I was shot going up there with that?
Yeah.
Yeah. It sounds like that, and it sounded like it coming from over there. Whoa, it went.
Did you just say help?
That could have been that. Could have been that. That's me talking, by the way.
Tell us your name, we can try and help you. Are you trapped in this building?
Getting that cold breeze again. Where that cold.
Yeah. Can you say one of our names? Can you try and touch one of us? Did you just say something?
Yeah, I said her death.
Ah.
Front, out there somewhere. Always getting the shakes.
Sorry?
Always getting the shakes here.
Really?
Hmm.
Stand there a second.
Get out. Tell you what, guys, it is really different up here tonight. It's
outside with us. Can you try and tell us your name?
I don't know if we've got any EVPs or anything like that, but...
Is that on your one?
It's just unsettling, isn't it?
It is really unsettling.
Oh, you hear that?
What?
Just went like that.
Yeah.
Like that, come from in there.
If that was you, can you do it again for us, please?
You got your headphones in?
Yeah. Pretty good, because I can point it at somewhere and I'll hear it loud. That's...
I should have bought mine to plug into here.
Yeah.
Think of that.
Well, if this works, I might try it at the fort or something on Friday.
Yeah. Did you hear that?
I can hear voices. Did you hear that?
What?
Voices. Is that what you just said? Did you hear that?
What did you say? What did it say?
I don't know. Did you just say, did you hear that
there? I heard something.
Did you hear that? If not, something just copied you and said, did you hear that?
Play back, see what you got. Fucking crazy. Yeah. Did you hear that?
I can hear voices. Did you hear that?
What?
Voices. Is that what you just said? Did you hear that?
What did you say? What did it say?
I don't know. Did you just say, did you hear that there?
I heard something.
Did you hear that? If not, something just copied you and said, did you hear that?
Play back, see what you got. This is just fucking crazy. You've got to be here to experience this feeling here. We're in the middle of bloody nowhere, looking at a ruin.
Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
Hop on then. That one anyway.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I bet it is, you hear a car go, and then you'll hear a voice say something. And just after, I think you say, did you hear that? I heard that, I think.
There's something there.
Hear?
Yeah. There's something there.
And then you just after you say, I heard that, or did you hear that? Yeah?
My torch is starting to play up. That's never done that before. Yeah, I heard something there.
Yeah.
You had to put it on the. It flickered.
Yeah, that's what's happening to mine.
If you can flick a light, go to that red light over there. The little blue tub, blue and black tub. Go to that and touch it. If you can affect these lights in our hands, do that.
I don't know if that was an insect by you then, but it was like a little bright light. It was flickered all around your head.
Yeah?
Yeah, might have been an insect.
Some of them bright ideas.
Okay. Yeah, it was your bright idea to come up here bloody again, didn't you? We fear footsteps. Try and make that little box go off over there. It's hanging off the wall. Go on.
Can you go around there?
Yeah. See, it's not bad doing the outside because we only done the inside last time, didn't
yeah.
we?
Yeah. Looks like the rooms. We can get the rooms done this time because we've got
yeah.
the sign.
Flashing, isn't it? Oh,
yeah.
Flashing.
Yes, what does that mean?
Tapes at the end. Go and grab another one. Oh,
that was me. Kicking stuff.
Turn these.
Is there anyone here with us that would like to speak? Use this box in my hand to communicate with us. Is there anyone here with us that would like to speak? Use this box in my hand to communicate with us. Can you tell us your name? Say one of our names. Would you like us to stay or would you like us to go?
Oh.
Yeah, I did notice that. a message for us? Anything you'd like to tell us? Did you say something?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's weird they made that noise.
It's all dark.
Yeah.
It's turning to all dark.
Yeah. That's good there. Can you please come and tell us your name? Can you tell us why you're here?
Shit, I heard that.
What?
2,000 a man.
Two what?
2,000 a man over here. It went.
That was you. Can you do it again?
Close to us. Wasn't a shell. I think I'm moving the microphone. No cable to get onto the computer.
Really?
No, it's a weird bloody USB cable. I think I might have one, but set that.
Was that you?
What?
Went well. I went well, yeah.
Oh, what was that? Did you hear that?
That sank inside.
Sounded like something plastic falling over.
Yeah, I thought it was something like one of these had been.
Yeah.
weird creature out there going, whoa, 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 whoa.
Look down there, look. Move your arm towards the building a bit more. I saw that shadow.
Oh. Supposed to be ghost hunters.
Yeah.
Well, you wouldn't be human if you weren't bloody frightened shitless. We can do.
Unless you want to make a noise for us, show yourself.
Let's get around this bit for a minute. This is the room we want to get into, isn't it?
Yeah. That's on the stairs, isn't it?
Yeah, where the stairs used to be, isn't it? How to get in there?
Yeah, you go around, don't you? Climb in and climb in again.
So, put it up on the side of my camera. Come on then, let's go inside. Yeah, but don't forget they've had bonfires.
Yeah, yeah. So I don't know how much, how big a fire they've had.
Quite big.
Yeah.
That's probably what's taking them bricks down, the heat.
Yeah.
I think you need to change your tape on that. Oh, this is a bit. Have a look at there, guys. Hey? You say something then? Look at that. Wish it was a window there. What branch has got on here anyway? I don't know if it's... What?
Is that you talking outside?
That?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's me doing that now.
How old are you?
How old she
was? You sound like you're older than me.
You get that on the floor.
Eh?
Dead bat on the floor.
Oh.
It's a good way to start.
Yeah.
Well, I don't like that you're exposed, like, everywhere.
He's definitely dead, isn't he? He looks a bit cuddly. He's a goner.
Sorry guys, he's a goner. put it in.
Try not to tread on that bat.
Hey.
Try not to tread on it. Bat on YouTube.
Do you know what happened to him, don't you?
What? Flew into the wall. He was blind as a bear. He's crashed into the wall.
Right. You get in here, yeah. Here we are.
If there's anyone here with us, can you tell us your name? Can you say one of our names? Can you tell us why you're here? We heard you before when we were here. Why are you not talking now? We've got a lot of equipment here you could use the energy of. Try and draw some energy so you can talk to us. Did you just say Alan, yes or no?
What was that?
Animal.
That's horrible listening through this.
It's horrible listening to it without that.
Oh yeah. Right, we know you're here.
Listening to it without that.
Oh, yeah. Right, we know you're here. Right, we know you're here. Right, we know you're here.
No, it's just a pain in my side. Oh, yeah. Someone dig me in it.
Do you want to try asking some questions?
So you've got the, sound goes click over there in a minute. It's my tape player.
Okay.
I want to know who that spirit was. It swore out.
Yeah. Rolling.
Right. That person said Matt's name and called me a C. Are you here with us now? Hold on.
Hang on.
What are you saying?
I'm not sure. It might be the wind.
Someone walking.
Keep the bloody glasses on.
If that was you that just said Alan, can you say yes or no? Can you say my name? And can you tell us your name?
Come on,
try and say a name. Say it's your name. You spoke to us last time. Why don't you speak to us this time? Are you afraid? That's me making a noise on there.
Come on, come on, come say something to me. Say something to us. Call our names. Matt, Alan, you know, shout out at us.
Cover your head. Cover your head, Matt.
Right.
He chucks something at us. Bad. Come on. Chuck something. I dare you to. Really bung something, go on, really chuck something at us. Anything. We've got a bloody roast on people now.
You didn't even know sellotape with me.
Basically, they.
Come on, tell us your name. Don't want us here, tell us to go away. Speak to this light in my hand, this little red dot. Last time we were here, someone said, look out, Matt. Who said that? Someone said, I'm behind you. Who said that? Tell us your name. If you don't want to tell us your name, say something else. Or are you too scared to talk?
Gone quiet, isn't it? I'm not feeling what I was.
It's really cold over it. Is that just a breeze now?
Come on. I dare you. Do something to us. Do something to the equipment. Smash things around. Do
not
what you want
over.
With us. You're all big-headed and calling me names, or calling us names. Come and prove it.
Come on, say something to us.
I don't know if it was an animal.
What?
Sound like a bleeding chicken.
Chicken?
Yeah.
Can you take 5 minutes of saying to me?
Yeah.
Well, we're going to have a break for a minute.
What the hell was that?
What?
Something was chucked at me. Did you hear it?
It sounded like something hit a tin. What's that? we're going to have a break for a minute.
What the hell was that?
What?
Something.
Well, we're going to have a break for a minute.
What the hell was that?
What?
Something was chucked at me. Did you hear it?
It sounded like something hit a tin. What's that?
too heavy. Now I feel like Max Hawley. You probably caught that on here.
Yeah.
You should have had it on there.
No, it's turned it off.
Oh. Hopefully I've got it on there. Trouble is I'm too scared to turn it off. Because... Hey, you think that... Oh, fuck off.
What?
There you go. If I turn anything off and replay it, we could get something happening and I won't catch it.
Yeah.
I've got 3-4 minutes.
See where the camera go. I don't know if something just touched my hair. I know my hair sticks up at the back. Up in the wind.
It's got a horrible breeze here, right?
Yeah, say, I don't know if that's what that was.
Can you see if you move this this meter? See if you can move the needle. Come on. Just try and move it. Are you near me or are you near Matt? Say one of our names. Whoever you're nearest, say their name, Alan or Matt. If you're nearer me, make this needle move on this box I'm holding. Oh, you can do it.
Is it moving?
No.
If there's anyone here with us, can you tell us your name, please? Do you remember us from when we come up the other week?
Come on, move the needle.
Do you remember talking to us last week?
Shh. Go on, approach this thing I'm holding in my hand and make that needle move. You can see it's working because if I put it up it gets there, it does that. We'll hold it there, approach it. Come on. Come towards me. I won't harm you. Probably more harm me more than anything. So you're really bottling out, aren't you? You calls me these names, or us these names, and you just don't want to know now. Come on.
If you can tell us to leave in this device I'm holding, we will leave. But you have to say it.
We'll make this needle move. Do you hear that?
Yeah, that. Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that the lady that lives here? Can you tell us your name? We don't mean you no harm.
That was beyond you, that. Ooh.
Yeah. Do you like people visiting, or would you prefer them to stay away? If you really don't want us here, just ask us and we'll leave.
Don't go then.
What?
Heard something.
No.
No. It was me just touching the water. Come on, make this meter go. If you're there,
or talk to us.
Can you throw something again? The tape's gone again there.
Tape?
Tape's run out again.
My one?
Yeah, look, it's flashing. How's that then? Or was that the battery going?
Might be the battery.
Go on, show yourself, then. Can't show yourself, make the meter go.
Is that you?
Don't know.
What were you doing?
No, it's probably me, because if you jog it, it goes off.
Yeah.
Make it go, come on. Do it. Now. Just move it. Move it to one. Well, you could do it. Move. Bit more.
Where's it going?
It's not right down. Make it move. Come on. Fuck it out there. Excuse the language. I think it's just gone dead, isn't it?
Yeah, it feels completely different in there.
What do you reckon then?
Up to you.
I reckon that's... We go out the front again and do some more EVP, see how it goes from there.
Can do, yeah.
How long have we been up here for?
It'd be 2 hours when we were out there when I said it was 11. That was, what, half hour ago? Maybe more?
Definitely been here longer then than last time.
Tell you what, I need to... Having glasses makes it so much harder to see things. Well, because you'll see... You'll catch, like, reflections. And you think of something when you're going.
Yeah, well, I'm
It's a pain.
Is it short-sighted?
Mm.
So I'm all right when I look.
And I mean, you know when you catch a reflection in the corner of your glasses?
Yeah, I've had that a couple of times. Heard that.
What?
Again.
There's a recorder.
Right. Is there anyone here that would like to talk to us? If there is, can you tell us your name? Did you hear that?
I heard someone. I couldn't make out what it said.
I think I heard Carl, but I'm not sure. Did you say Carl? Can you tell us your name again, please? How many spirits are there here with us? Can you say one of our names?
It's something. 10, I think I heard.
Yeah. Is the lady still here with us? Can you come and talk to us through this box? We'd love to know your name so we don't have to call you the lady. Did you hear a lady talk then?
Yeah.
Thank you for that. Can you talk a bit louder, just so we can hear you? Do you mind us being here? I don't know if that's a radio coming through.
I just feel calm.
Yeah. I'm trying to get the lady to speak.
Yeah, I come on.
Like I say, I want to know her name. I think it seems rude.
Are you trying to look for a name?
Yeah, I just want the lady. This just seems wrong to say the lady. She had a name once. If you are here with us, can you please tell us your name? Speak to this little red light in my hand. Tell us who you are. Can you tell us why you're here?
What's the end? Hang on.
Yeah, I'll tell you what you can try.
Well, it's me warning you from that point, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right.
It's me, it jumped. Right, if you are here with us, I placed the device down by this door window. I'm not sure what it was. Can you tell us what it was? have a message for either of us? Last time we were here, someone spoke to us. I'm calling that person out to speak to us again. What is your name?
Someone touched me.
Huh?
Someone touched me.
Someone? On the floor and off on
the floor. No. No, no.
Yeah?
You touch me. And like that. Like, trying to grab my hand.
Yeah. Well, and is that the same person that was here before, talking to us?
It'd be interesting to see on the back of the camera. It might be a relief, but I don't doubt it.
I think it's funny calling people names. We think it's quite pathetic. That's all you can do is say a word. Touch one of us. Or have you not got the ability to do it? Do you lack the energy? Try and knock the device over that I'm pointing this light at here. Try and knock it over. We'll turn away, see? We're not watching. Obviously you're too scared to do it when we would watch.
Affect the meter of the black box on the tree there, the tree. Dog thingy.
See if you can knock that little black bit on the end. Try and knock it off. I don't think you've got the power to do it. No energy. You're nothing.
Did you hear the same thing like that?
What did you hear?
I heard a movie.
Yeah. If that was you, do it louder. Right, this light I'm holding here, I'm going to put it down, put it away from us, seeing as you're too scared to come close. Walk up to it and turn it off. Make it dim.
side.
Up here?
Yeah, just
there. I get pains in my stomach.
No.
But that's like down here.
Yes. Yeah. It's like someone digged you inside.
Yeah. Just before that thing fell. That was you? Is that you trying to hurt me? It's a bit pathetic, really.
You got your recorder going still, haven't you?
Yeah, yeah. It's
I think it's just free.
Mm. You want to keep it small, don't we?
Yeah, it would be good to keep it small. So obviously it's our first time back for a while as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
We got free, all it night, could be five it? Though.
We got all night. Is that Nipper coming then?
Yeah, he's definitely coming.
We have finished our ghost hunt again.
Yep.
So,
next time.
Yep.
Fort Widley.
Yep. Bye.
Happy ghost hunting.